continuation after the sixth one and come to the seventh entry. So endorse is completed. Come to the next stage. First bill sent to banker collection means one bill is divided into two sections. First bill 10,000, second bill 10,000. First bill is discounted and it's ordered. So after order the bill, it will becomes to a sent for collection. So sent for collection is also a part of two type of entries. In seller also we have to mention, in buyer also we have to mention. But we are entered the books only drawer. So the entry is bills for collection. Account data to bills receivable account. So we have to wait for here. 10,000 bill discounted, 9,000 bill we are ordered. So only 9,000 bill is going to be sent for collection. We have to mention only 9,000. No need to enter 10,000 because of the transaction is already completed. We are under the 9,000 bill. So seller can gain the 9,000 bill from the buyer. Right? Enter the narration being after first bill ordered by the drawing, then returns for collection. Right? And come to the next one. Dishonor of the second bill. Right? After, due to the endorsement, second bill was dishonored. Because of the dishonor to the third party, the second bill is going to be dishonored. If the endorsed bill is dishonored, the entry is separate entry. Bill is dishonored is separate. Drawing account data to bills receivable we have to mention. Here, this is the endorsed bill. So, if the endorsed bill is dishonored, entry is drawing account data to endorsed account. So here the drawing account is name of the person, Sriram. Sriram account data to endorsement account. Only second bill is endorsed. Second bill there is no discount. Total amount we have to mention 10,000. Narration being second bill is dishonored. Right? These are the entries based on this problem. So sequential process of entry is important. They are completed entries in the books of drawer. Because of the problem is only to enter the entries in the books of drawer. Right? This is the problem regarding all mandatory entries.